Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's going to happen today? Well, you make sure you all grab your drinks and your tasty treats and come along for the ride. Today I think what we're going to do is we're going to try and build this thing. Where is it? I think it's in here, and if we go, I think it's the drawbridge, reinforced drawbridge right here. So we need 100 forged iron, 20 springs, and 30 mechanical parts. I think we have all that stuff, Matt. Aw, we don't have the mechanical parts. And I think to make mechanical parts, we need more skill. Yes, yeah, see, so we don't have that, so we need to unlock it. And to make mechanical parts, you would need to get steel smithing, but I think it's this level. So let's see. We can only buy level 1, so obviously we need to increase our construction tool skill and our tool smithing. What's our tool smithing at? I think this is alphabetical. Tool smithing's at 21, so that sucks. So we're going to have to get this up as well before we can upgrade. I think each of these gives you, so the first upgrade gives you a couple of these things maybe. Let's check that out. Steel arrowhead. Let's see if there's mechanical parts in here. Mechanical parts. Yeah, no, not yet. So yeah, so you have to upgrade that. I heard it's, you have to upgrade it all the way up, but I'm not 100% on that. Here I had cement going, so we're kind of low on stone. So what I'm going to do in the meantime while we're out here is I'm going to be digging downwards here. And I do have a mining helmet somewhere here. This one. This is the one we'll wear. So that way then we can kind of see where we're going. I'm going to have to make some more wood frames because we just need a bunch more of those. Let's do 20 of them. And let's do ladders. Wooden ladders. I don't know. Let's do 10 of them. We don't need too many of them. And I'm just going to... Woo! Brightness! Just going to go down here and basically carry on digging downward. It's going to take forever, but I will be doing that. So yeah, so I will see you all in the morning time. Ooh, we hear zombies. Oh boy. They're obviously running into stuff. Hello, hello, folks. Hi. Hi. Come on, guys. There we go. Food. An empty bloated walker. Ooh, I can reach that guy. That's cool. Oh, there's a guy right over there. Can I reach him? How about this one over here? That one we can reach. That's a little big horde. Huh. That's pretty funny. Tore up some spikes. That's to be expected. Okay. Oh, that's not too bad at all. Okay, perfect. That was alright. So yeah, folks. So... That was some crazy stuff. I'm going to take all the stuff inside here. And yeah, I'll come back as soon as it's 4 a.m. Here we are. We are back. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to hang around the base, I think, typically. So I got 225 small stone. We also retrieved a treasure map, which we might read at some point. Now, there was a bunch of zombies that came through our place. Kind of ruined our place a little bit. So we're probably going to have to wood spikes, probably going to have to make some more here. And I was going to make that thing. So we need 100 forged iron. So forged iron, we need about 100 of this stuff. Okay, that is going to run. We'll have to turn that off. We'll let that run a bit and let's do this. I can't wait to put that drawbridge in place because that will solve this this whole razzmatazz. Hello, dude. Hi. Come on. Come on, away from there. One, two, bam. There goes your head. Okay. So let's see here what we have. Got some zombie remains. Oh, yeah, more zombie remains. Empty. Oh, man, this is a big group that came through here. Looks, that's good. We got some bandages. Oh, yeah, I love looting stuff. That one we need to loot. Let's chop these guys up. Oops. There we go. Let's get our stuff from this. So, man, that drawbridge is going to be interesting. So, I tell you what, folks. I'm going to save you the nastiness, going to go around harvesting and all that kind of fun stuff, and I'll be right back when I have something good to show. You know, I'll be repairing this stuff, obviously, so there's nothing special there, and you know how that all goes. So yeah, so I'll meet you when there's something interesting to show. So yeah, here I am in town. I decided to run into town here. Because we're going to try and find some electrical parts. Oh, looks like some leftover loot. Let's see here. So, or mechanical parts. So let's see. I think we can poke around in here. There should be some stuff that's unlooted here. Yeah, lots of stuff. You know, mailboxes, you know, we can find some interesting recipes and stuff, right? It's kind of like a mail order thing. Got a sedan here. Did we already take out the zombies here? Ooh, another helmet there, which is good. We can use that to repair our existing one. What's that chicky in here, hey? Oh, hello, hello. Hi. Damn. Now, here we go. Here's a shopping cart. This is what I came here for these mechanical parts, because if you want to make that drawbridge, you need to make mechanical parts. And the best place to get those is from these things here. Just like so. Bam. Okay, and I'm gonna, so basically I'm just gonna carry on looting here. Just gonna continue with all of this. I will be back as soon as there's something interesting to show you. As you know, the drill. Perfecto! So this is my haul of this place. So basically, I'm going to dump a bunch of this stuff into... Let's see, let's throw the meat stew in there. Let's throw the bottled water in there. Let's throw, basically, stackable stuff. Let's see here, let's throw the helmet in there. We don't need that. Let's throw this stuff in here. Let's throw that in there, that stuff. Keep the jars on us. We'll keep the electrical parts on us. And we'll throw the shopping basket in here. I won't shift click, because that will put it into here versus into here. And looks like I need to harvest up a car as well for some gas, just to keep it up, topped up. So there is another RV park just down over here. So I'm going to drive closer to it. Since I'm very, very, very lazy that way. So it looks like we grabbed most of the stuff in the one RV park here. This is the other RV park. There's a graveyard there. There'll be probably some zombies to deal with. Let's kind of quickly do this. This will be some gas here. Snap. Okay. See, refuel this guy, 86%, okay. Don't want to really dismantle those too much. We want to go after these things, though. Yeah, that zombie will come to us eventually. Man, it's exciting times. You know, just kind of, I'm going to carry on looting here. I'm going to do the same thing, just going to harvest. Let's just run through here. Make sure nothing spawns, or if anything that has spawned, should already be spawned, and then it looks fairly safe here. So I'm going to carry on, and yeah, I'll be right back. Now, this is something crazy. There's something called a mega crush, which is a drink. Removes burning. What is this? Crush enemies in your thirst with mega crush. It's got electrolytes. That's cool. I wonder what this does exactly. I wonder if it does something special. I wonder if that's good for slaying zombies on like the Horde Knight or something, or something to that effect. That's kind of interesting. Huh. Yeah, you're not gonna notice this, but this is another day, and I need to remember what I was doing the last time. I should have watched the footage back. I think I want to hit this place before we kind of disappear, because I looked and I saw that we do have a bunch of slots as well. We could potentially just kind of stack stuff with that, so I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna kind of head over to this place here. I'm gonna take apart that car there too, probably. Okay, and let's do that. Let's just start with dismantling this. We might get some pieces of stuff, but yeah, so not sure. I think the goal of today was the mechanical parts, and I think we achieved that. So, which means that's good. Let's see here. Refuel, and our gas is back up there, so that is nice. We can put that there. What else can we put into here? Is there anything else? I don't think there is. Okay, let's check this out a little bit here. I don't know if I killed the zombies. There's also this thing for stuff. I forgot about that. Did we loot this stuff already? No, we didn't. Some glass jars. Burning barrel. Yeah, I think we have chairs, so we can definitely pick that up. The shopping cart, we're gonna dismantle. It's the mechanical. Yeah, I think we already killed zombies here. There's a corpse there on the ground, so this is where we left that lady, I think, in this structure, in this house right here. And she was pounding on this. Oh, sorry, this has 1,000. So, oh, look at that. We already know it. It does the weapon smithing. I'm gonna read it. I'm gonna pick that stuff up. Let's see here. Yeah, so I'm gonna loot this place, and I'll be back once I've done that. Here we are back at our bike. So let's see here. This is the hall. I got iron leg armor, so that is awesome. We need that. And what else can we? We can put the chairs in there. We can throw the leather in there. What else can we throw in there? Do you have any of this other stuff? You have paper that we can throw in there, which is good. How about any pipes? Do I have any pipes? No, that freed up some slots. So there you go, folks. What time is it? 1500. We do need to collect some resources, unfortunately. I need more stone. We could dig underneath maybe at night. That might be a thing. We still have much time before the horde. And as I promised, I wanted to build that drawbridge. So I tell you what, I'm going to meet you back at the base and we'll build that drawbridge. Oh boy. Oh boy. What's going on here, folks? What is going on? Okay, I think we need to go outside there. That is crazy. I knew there would be a horde. Of course, why would there not be a horde? I did unload some loot. Oh man. Yeah, look at that. It's just a whole shitload of them, man. Okay, well let's do it here. Now or never. Woo. Bam. Woo. Oh crap, there was a little bit of lag there. Man, I wonder why these are so big. Is it the day count? Ooh. Snap. Snap. Bam. Bam. Ooh. Ooh. Come on. Make sure there's nothing behind me. Bam. Ooh. Am I hitting his arm? Probably. Ooh. Oh boy. There you go, folks. That's how you dispatch zombies fast. Snap. That was really quick. I'm quite amazed at myself, actually. That was very nicely executed. Man, you should check out Yudugamus' channel. It's definitely a shout out to him. He was playing on our server the other day, and we got into some PvP action. So definitely check out his stream. It's near the end of his stream. There is a comment in the comments section there about at what time it usually occurs at. So if you want to check that out, you definitely can. Man, I'm glad that we went inside or outside for this, because if they would have hit against this, man, oh my goodness, that would be terrible. Now we got all these to chop up. We would have had to rebuild all of this, and what's that? There's one way over there. And we should have one over here, and I think this is it. This is all of them. Excellent, we did it. That is very exciting, folks. Whew! I was transferring stuff, and that's kind of what happened. Craziness. I guess I can't really transfer too much. I can't really see what I'm transferring. It's probably all this food and stuff that's in the way. I should chop up all those corpses as well. I'm glad I have this entrance into the base. That really helps. But I'm going to continue, and I'm going to clean up, and I'll be right back. Well, I'm here back and cozy in our base, and we're going to make the drawbridge now. The reinforced drawbridge. Here it is. We have all the materials. 100 forged iron, 2,000 wood, 20 springs, 30 mechanical parts. Bam! There we go. And it's going to take 13 minutes. Holy crap, that's going to take a long time. So I'm not going to really care about the experience for that. I guess to get the experience, you fill up the output slots, I guess, or I don't know. Anyways, whatever. So that's going to go crafting. And I guess that's it, folks. So thank you everybody for watching. In the next episode, you're going to watch me place it during the day. And yeah, that's going to be exciting to use that to get out of the base with. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. And have a wonderful day. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Okay, so I need to go on the roof of my place to see where they're coming from.
Okay. They're not coming from anywhere yet.
They will soon. Oh, boy.
Oh, it's getting eerily red.
We need 20 of this. Damn it.
Wait, where's Evil?
Evil.
I'm here.
I think she abandoned
in my hut.
Here. She's hiding in her hut while I get to die.
Hey man, that's a legitimate strategy.
I'm tabbed out.
Oh, here we go. Yell, yell, yell. Zombies spawning. Where are they? Where are we gonna
all
crash?
The lag went away.
Ooh, hunted.
Oh, I'm hunted too.
Wow.
Oh, I see you bastards. Hi.
Hi.
I gotta hello. Kill my game.
Zombies, hi, radiation man.
It is not responding.
Oh, they're up front.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, they are.
I shall stand here and see if this protects me.
So, setting the UMA low actually...
Yeah, it did kick me out, so...
Yeah. Oh. I'm scared, guys.
Oh, come on.
Do you have zombies?
Yo, yeah.
Yeah.
Get out front.
They're dancing somewhere, and I can't see where.
I can't see anything.
I can't either, but I'm going to hang out where the
Pete's
light
definitely
is.
Definitely helping.
Did you turn down the gamma? Or turn it up, I mean?
Yeah,
no,
you
they're under this overhang.
Well, you can get them if you come to the sides. Oh, the overhang of the roof of the building also. Oh, I just remembered I have a bunch of skill points that I meant to spend before this. I have like 46 or something.
I'm gonna try hitting a zombie in the head with this, with the hammer, just to see. Oh, got an exception.
She looks different.
Got an exception?
Yeah.
I didn't just crank the gamma to 200.
Stupid. I locked out.
Stop hitting the building!
When it kicked me off, I was on the wall. Thank God.
Yeah.
Gamma!
I can't even see anything.
Oh boy. Yep, mine's at.
Alright. Gamma's up.
Oh my gosh.
Gamma.
Gamma.
Oh, said mine was at 125. Yeah, that's my cat.
Said the cat, meow.
There we go. Okay.
My computer won't let me do 200%. Oh, I crashed.
Because
I tried to
yeah,
do 200.
Well, they're not getting on my roof, so that's good.
They're not doing too bad.
I can't even see them, so that's the bad part.
I haven't gotten in through my first outer defense wall yet. So far.
I got dogs.
Oh, that's cool.
Holy.
Well, because you're with Giraffe, right?
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do.
Shit, are they lagged. Holy cow.
It's going pretty good, actually. I gotta chop up corpses here.
Alright. Just had some interruption in my stream, but I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. Don't freak out. I know you're all just freaking out at home. People, take the knives away from your wrists. It's okay. You didn't miss anything. Why would you? It's my stream. Right, guys?
You miss a lot if you don't listen to Jace.
Yeah, if you don't listen to me, you'll miss everything.
Whoa, what? Fuck. How the fuck does that happen? My leg's broken.
They hit you. It's not broken, sprained.
Oh, okay. Come on, the carcass is in the way.
Hey, carcass.
Yeah. Gotta chop him up here. Oh, shoot. I forgot about this side.
They're on the roof!
Nice! You had what I had last horde.
That's not good if they're on the roof!
No.
Not usually.
I'm back now. Where on the roof are they? How did they get on the roof?
Yeah,
also.
Man.
Oh, shoot.
Whoa.
I hope I don't kill you on accident.
You could.
Actually,
no, I'm dead.
Could.
Shotgun schematic. Good read.
At
that.
Least you're just right here, though.
Exploding crossbow bolt schematic. Nice.
I would definitely like to know how he got up here, because that means any of them can get up here.
He glitched up weirdly.
Okay. Oh god, that nice. Growling noise. I hate it.
What noise?
Nice. Alright, get over here. Where are you?
I wonder if they made it inside the downstairs, is what I'm assuming is what happened.
Again?
I bet they're down there, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I've put a lot of spikes, but, you know, spikes only go so far.
Oh, there's dogs now.
Puppies! Cobblestone.
Clay and stone.
Yeah.
And cobblestone frames.
Yeah.
And then you, yeah.
They just, like, destroyed some of these spikes. 100
That's
pieces of wood.
That's
gone.
What they're supposed to do. Yeah.
Fuck.
Lady, die.
Woo!
We use one of these first aid kits, actually.
Yeah. It's funny, you watch them run down a hill, and they actually do fly when they hit
really?
The edge.
Wow.
Yeah, so I did dig. I dug away just far enough so they don't land on my roof anymore.
Okay, cool. That seems to have fixed it.
It's pretty scary, actually, how close they do get.
The hammer's actually not too bad as a weapon, either.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Should I see if they're inside?
What is this zombie doing? Oh, he decided to come back.
Back off, guys.
He was confused.
Gonna bring him down this way a little bit.
We don't lose what we're wearing when we die.
Come on, guys.
Yeah.
I'm getting so many hazmat suits, I'll be able to give everybody one.
They're in the garage.
Ah, yeah. That's usually where they get in, I think. Need to improve the walls. And put more spikes down, probably.
I can put down brick and we can upgrade it to cement later.
Yeah.
For the walls.
Yeah. So we're just tearing them in the garage now, I'm guessing. I'm sure it's not safe to go down there.
Oh, cool.
Found this hotel or something? Or how many buildings have garages?
What type of building did you ask if we were in?
I asked if you were in a hotel, because like, that's the only one that I know of that has a garage. Well, I guess the giant funeral home does, but I don't know if that's a server specific.
Some houses unless have garages, I would assume.
She's in a gas station.
Wow, fuck. So much is going on here.
Oh my gosh! That was frightening. Did you see that zombie glitch up here?
No.
Yeah, I saw it.
She's actually on the ground. If that was the same one. Maybe not.
That was so anticlimactic compared to my first horde. Holy crap.
I know, hey? The first one was way worse. This one's not
as bad. Yeah.
Well, because we're more prepared for this one, right? So.
This one's worse in a way, but about the same amount, I think, got in this time around as the previous time. But I was alone the previous time.
Oh, yeah. Shit. I'm actually out of wood. Wow.
Lady.
That sucks.
Mister.
Move you guys over here, then.
Yes. Well, isn't that the whole point of making a big base? Move them around?
Yeah, I am. But I just didn't realize I would run out of wood. It's crazy.
Are you fixing your spikes as you go or something?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so, you know, he's got his pulse, right? Pulse defense.
I haven't really looked into how he's built his base.
Oh, really? You haven't watched his video?
No, I mean, it's on my watch later list.
Yeah, watch later.
Yeah, I'm on the watch later. Oh, well, that's okay.
Everyone is, trust me. I watch way too much YouTube.
She only watches her watch later list, if I'm to understand it, because you just add all your videos as you see them, as you want to, and watch later list, and then you'll get to them when they, magic.
And then I organize it, you know.
So, it looks like they're coming from the same side as my last horde, too.
Hmm. Well, they did know they came on the opposite side from me.
Yeah, for me, they're coming down the hill like last time.
Can't really get headshots on this dude when his head is inside the wall.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, doggy.
I may be repairing the cobblestone, right?
Stop breaking my spikes, lady. Those are
Don't
expensive.
Don't break my spikes. Say you love me forever.
Well, that's it. I'm out of arrows.
Oh, wow. What? Flying zombie. Get out of here, dude.
Man, it's so nice to have upgraded tools. Ooh, I can make a mailbox.
Oh, damn you.
Look at all those bodies we can loot once it turns... I guess we gotta kill the dudes downstairs.
I still have to go down there and kill them.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of bodies on the edges of the spikes.
Hello.
I sure wish I had any sort of weapons that I could use as a ranged weapon.
Oh, you fucking dog.
You don't have a club?
It's not a ranged weapon.
Oh, never mind.
I mean, it's a, you know, I could, if I could throw it.
Stretch your arm, God.
I barely even have walls around my base. This guy's just not very good.
You can move to my base if you want.
No. If I need to, I'll take you up on that offer, though.
Yeah.
This base is actually pretty good. Need some tweaking, but, you
yeah,
know.
Yeah, definitely.
Hey, guys, I'm over here, zombies. I'm not even over there.
Right we now. Need, like, the iron bar lip all the way around.
Yeah, that's what I need.
Doggy and the thingy. Oh, did you? Nope, he's not dead. Die! Ooh, there's another dog behind him. It looked really creepy.
You want to jump down?
Why is he running so slow?
It was just a bad idea.
Come on, folks.
Come on, dogs, die.
Let's go over here. What happens if I'm over here?
Well, they die on those sharp spikes real easy, real fast.
Well, this one dog is, like, running in slow motion in the wrong way.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I killed him. Now I have 56 skill points to spend.
Actually, these iron arrows are really making a good difference.
Oh, I only have 31 arrows left.
Ooh.
I could steel smithing.
Party.
Maybe I'll step inside for a moment. Work out these skill points. It's not that many zombies out there.
Is it?
There's one zombie out here.
There's a lot of them crawling inside.
Yeah, no, exactly, but we've got to wait till daylight.
The spikes took out their legs, though, so...
You don't have to.
There we go.
Dead by daylight.
Keep spawning. Any more zombies. Two zombies is not enough.
Even my hammer's almost all used up.
I think my hoard is done. I'm just getting one or twos now.
Oh, I got steel. Cool, got steel item.
Nice.
Scrap some spikes I had on me so I could repair.
Then's a 4 o'clock, right?
Yeah, 4 o'clock, yeah. Go get my axe so I can get out of here.
Oh shit, should be making sure to repair those walls. Alright, now you're dead, bro.
Maybe they'll come to me if I start walking around with meat inside.
Try to draw him out of the house.
Hazardous marker. Future girl.
Still got points, but you don't really have anywhere to put them.
Oh, the Aldo pig challenge? What the hell?
Ooh, 30 more minutes.
Good.
Yeah.
Goes by so fast.
They turned my gamma back down.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you can do that.
Well, that guy's on fire. He's hilarious.
No, it crashed me again.
Wow, so many dogs.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah. It's like non-stop for me. can't wait for it to be the morning. So, man, my spikes, the outside spikes are all mangled up, though.
Yeah, for sure.
Yay, it's daytime, somewhat.
Hey, I got some pants. Hazmat pants.
That's cool.
I thought so.
It's good for the winter biome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So just carry a hazmat jacket in your bike, right? Okay, I think I can. Okay, because that's just these guys sounding like the sound of suffering. Everyone went quiet.
That's dangerous.
Just cleaning up the mess.
The mess, yeah.
I was just loading in.
Okay. Okay, mofos, here we are. Let's repair these bastards.
There we go.
Oh, they broke our door.
Right, a few stragglers.
Ooh, hazmat hat. Or whatever.
Ooh.
There we go. Ooh, a lot of zombies here, actually. Holy crap.
Come on out, zombie! Come on out.
Yeah, they really trashed, like, almost half the spikes I had here. Holy crap.
My spikes held up pretty well, then, in comparison.
Well, the outside spikes, yeah, like the expensive ones. Right, so.
Goodness.
Yeah, they didn't break nearly that many of mine, but I have a lot, so.
Pancakes, Dark Silver, thank you. Dark
Silver. My inventory's full.
You have chosen the random word of the day, pancakes. If you can get to the end of this stream and remember what the random word of the day is,
pancakes.
You may be rewarded with something.
That crappy
really?
Game.
I just said may. I'm not saying anything for sure.
It's a nice reward.
Could be.
Gotta throw this stuff away.
That's a big corpse.
Well, that's good. I'm glad I survived this time.
Yeah, it's
everyone did, didn't they?
Yeah.
I died today. The day after.
Oh, wait, did Dugamus die once? To that zombie on the roof?
Yeah.
To the love zombie.
The love, Doctor.
Love is never undying.
So, man, so many doggies. So much leather.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
Noise. Uh-oh.
Too bad none of them That's dropped any button. Wrenches, though, man. Come on.
Yeah, that would have been nice. Eh?
Maybe the construction zombies.
You had some?
No, I didn't see any, but I'm just thinking.
I didn't have many UMA zombies this time.
Mm-hmm.
I had a handful. Skater punks and some strippers.
I had some my footage.
Two different ladies wearing like shorts and t-shirts.
Hey lady.
Well, like bras.
It's probably the stripper and there's the cheerleader. Stripper and cheerleader. Strippers are in the white and the cheerleaders are in red. Maybe.
Oh.
I think.
That kitty. Makes sense because those are the colors.
Somebody's kitty cat.
Soxies.
Somebody's kitty cat is happy.
Or not happy.
Well, I actually went through a lot of cobblestone too for repairing. Because I'm still stuck on cobblestone walls.
Yeah, so am I. Until I get an engine to make the cement mixer.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, at least we made it through.
Oh, wow. Hey. The door is, like, wide open.
Did better than I expected it to. for this one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you going to actually build a serious base now, or are you going to...
So far, this is acting like a serious base.
Yeah? Oh, okay.
Yay, serious base. Still cleaning up corpses. Now I guess,
yeah, I got to spend my time. My base looks like a...
Yeah.
Monstrosity now, because it's... I got to build it how I want to build it now.
I need to, like, go collect, like, 10,000 trees again, and...
Listen up, fucker. The only reason you're not dead is because I like you. That's right. We've been watching you. We can use this summon with your talents, so if you can handle this little tiny task, you might just make it down to the team crazy.
Scared me.
I'm batshit crazy and loving it, says Crazy Jake.
Oh, wow.
Kill some special infected zombies. I gotta find zombies who have AIDS.
No, you gotta kill, like, cop zombies or ferals or that.
Yeah, like special.
Oh, you
special.
Shush. You shush yourself now. Stop dashing my hopes.
They all have the...
Ooh, a purple tank top.
Mm, I love it.
Are you tempting me or something?
Evil will want that one.
Oh, and I know
would have loaded that body.
And I know the workbench.
Ooh, what a touch that.
That you need the same color clothes and stuff for it to work, right? Different colors don't work, which is interesting.
Nope. Yep.
Wait, what?
In a workbench.
When you're combining clothes, they have to be same color and everything.
Interesting.
Hey, check your crops. Because I think, or Alf, Lushable.
Why?
Because you might have grown already.
No, mine haven't.
Weird. Or at least two kinds of plants. The yucca is ready and the potatoes are ready.
Yeah.
There's two kinds of crazy here.
Good thing I put all those spikes there. That's why I spent like the last day or two doing was all these front spikes.
Yeah.
And so it came handy?
Yeah, it did. Because it was the direction they came from, so...
Well, that's a good thing. My, what luck.
I'm just glad that the zombie remains stick around for a while.
Yeah, definitely. We're both looting these things, and we're still not done.
We're all looting, I think.
We might be done.
I already finished looting mine, but I only have 4 zombies, so...
That's all you had?
Nice.
AIDS did not start... Dark Silver AIDS did not start the zombie apocalypse. Actually, it was an accident in Sheboygan, Iowa, where basically an ice cream machine was cleaned out, but they used the wrong type of chemical, and the people got sick from it, and that's what started that zombie outbreak.
That's funny.
Something about smoothies or something, I don't know.
Guess what I just found, too.
A smoothie machine?
No, purple
patient zero.
Tank top. Purple tank top, too.
Nice.
I'll be wearing it. I'll be wearing it when I kill evil.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure you will.
When I teabag you, I will make sure.
Oh God!
That's a tradition.
That's just inappropriate. That's okay, inappropriate.
I found a kilt. A green kilt.
Guy just left. I mean,
sure they spelled kilt skirt, but it's still a kilt.
And wait till he leaves until he starts teabagging.
He would have appreciated the comment.
And a teabagging of his own.
Jesus.
Are you bringing Jesus into this teabagging conversation?
No.
I wasn't really sure if you wanted to do that. Not allowed.
There's limits.
These spikes suck.
The big ones?
No, they all are good. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Yeah.
I'm cutting a tree down and starving to death.
We can still pick up a forge by using a wrench on it, right?
Yeah. Smash it down and use a wrench. Yeah.
Put the cookie down.
Now that the week has started, I'm going to go down move some of the stuff.
You can do that with campfires, too. I think you can dismantle.
I really need to move a campfire.
As well as...
Beat stone is so hard up to get.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm pretty sure I can make do.
See, now that I don't need glue, I got 2 of them from the zombie.
I hope some animals come around.
Don't always get what you want until it's after you need it.
That's right.
Who needs shotguns? God damn it. I don't like zombies that close that I need a shotgun.
See, all they need to do is, as long as I just say it, I'm like, say you're doing a green bandana and another bandana, you should just take the color from the top item.
Oh, right? Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
So when you combine them, then yeah. It makes the green bandana, as long as they're both the bandanas. Like, that's all they need to do. Like,
yeah.
That's a little, being a little picky. They have to be the exact same color.
Unless it's like looking for ID number versus...
Probably. Yeah.
Something different, right?
Probably.
So they'll probably change it at some point. It's still early, it's still new.
I guess we should be happy we're getting a paint tool so we can paint the insides of our blocks.
Yeah,
so
yeah, exactly, yeah.
Inside of the block?
Yeah, you could paint it the color of brick. It's technically a wallpapering tool.
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
You really want to be technical.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so if you want your wood wall to look like concrete, you certainly can.
Or if you want it to be purple.
Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah.
I knew that would get our attention.
There's more decorative options.
That's fun.
Purple.
I need some llamas in Minecraft. I'm going to start a llama shop before evil does.
And then I'm gonna God.
I know, right?
Can you do different colored llamas?
Yeah, they have carpets that you can wear. And you get
oh my god, they can wear a carpet?
Yeah.
I haven't played Minecraft in a while.
You can put chests in them.
Oh my god. And they carry stuff. I need to make a llama shop. No, I need to make a llama shop.
Well, then you better get on Phobia Craft.
Just like a farm. Have all the animals. And a murdering factory in the back. I mean,
a grinder.
A carpet maker.
A carpet maker.
Yeah.
It's the murdering factory.
Where you throw all the sheep.
I haven't even made anything on the current server besides the beginnings of my
You were naughty.
House.
The fuses have been kicking ass. Jace is back. He wants to know what happened. Jace, I made it through the entire night. I died the next day, though, because I was silly. But I didn't really lose anything. I died right outside. And now I have steel. Now, Jace, what happened to you? You tell me where you went. You're so demanding of me. I could be demanding too.
I'm probably going to go inside and eat a bunch of berries and hope not to get sick. And if I get sick, oh well. I'm starving anyways.
You didn't get any food from the zombies?
Not enough, probably.
No, I think I got like one can. I don't have anything on me right now.
Millimeter. Oh, I need gunsmithing 10. Oh,
Dark Silver explains the reason why he's able to take 9,000 showers a day is because he not is able to do the impossible, but that he is the impossible.
Oh.
I don't think I've ever met anyone like that. That's pretty awesome. All right, guys? That sounds amazing.
Absolutely.
Clearly it's something that we don't understand.
Apparently, yeah. Good times, guys. GG. GG chat. Where the hell am I going now?
Okay, I'm back.
I didn't know you were going.
You're away?
Oh my god, no.
We are the biggest assholes.
You didn't say anything.
I probably would have maybe noticed just now when I got up here, but...
These boots were made for walking.
Need a door.
Walking's what? These boots were made for walking. They're gonna walk right over you.
So it seems like the crops grow like each day or something. It's crazy. Yeah.
Once a day, I think, isn't it?
It sounds like hardcore to me.
But they said it was gonna, if you're not fertilized the ground, it's supposed to take a long time.
Yeah, exactly.
So what the hell?
Maybe it goes faster when you fertilize it then.
I haven't fertilized it though.
Well, how much faster?
Well, fertilize it and see how much faster it goes. Dun dun dun.
Wow.
It's fast already, like Jesus.
Fertilizer.
Yeah, I don't need to fertilize it.
Yeah. Well, fertilizer gives you 5 yield anyways, right? So maybe there's no real...
Oh, I see. So maybe increases your yield.
Oh. Yeah, you get more yield. Yeah.
Instead.
Scared me. I didn't know you came down here, too. I was, like, on the watch to see if there's any zombies. Yeah.
If the game is called 7 Days to Die, why would the devs allow you to go past that? Jace, I don't know.
Because there's multiples of 7.
Well, every
yeah,
seven
multiples
days.
Of 7. Every 7 days I die, usually.
You have a chance to die every 7 days. There's a big horde that rips through.
Ask the fun pimps.
I think they'll come up with their story after the game's done.
Yeah.
Maybe. Oh, hell yeah. Got me a knife. I'm gonna cut a smile into your faces.
Stop yelling anvils.
How many showers does anvil guy like to have a day?
I don't know.
One shower a week.
Well,
there you go.
It just took eight berries, nice. Eight snowberries, to get poisoned just now. Just gonna keep eating them.
Keep eating them?
Yep, keep eating them. Will keep something bad happen? Nothing more bad will happen, will it?
I don't know.
Nope.
Let's
apparently
see.
Not.
Snowberry poisoning. It isn't.
No, it's not very.
Same level one, level two. So you should be good.
Holy crap, where the hell am I going?
I'm not telling you to do this because it's my way of killing you in the game.
This psychology is real.
I mean, I'm pretty hungry still, so might as well keep eating them.
Might as well.
I don't remember the last time my character ate.
I got myself food poisoning, too. Can you reverse food poisoning?
Isn't that what we just said?
But that's not as bad.
Yeah.
1 week to expire. No.
What? Food poison isn't as bad as the snowberries?
It's only stamina for like 3 seconds minus one stamina.
It's way better than syphilis.
Oops, I accidentally gave myself food poisoning again.
How do you accidentally do that?
Because I was like, oh, I'll eat one more of these moldy sandwiches since I already have the food poisoning.
Yeah?
And then I was like 1 second too late.
Yeah.
Feeling invincible.
Well, I hope the snowberries don't last too long. This is my test.
Well, they're supposed to last till you die, but you said that wasn't the case, so...
Yeah, I don't know. It didn't. It was like done in like 2 seconds the last time.
Yeah. Maybe that was your warning, saying, "Okay, we'll give it to you for free this time, but
maybe.
Next time."
Well, I guess I am gonna die this time around.
Oh,
why?
Because my health keeps dropping a lot.
Yeah, this time the snowberry is serious.
It won't matter. Apparently.
Oh. That sucks.
Because I have a first aid kit also, but...
Yeah. That's how it was supposed to be the first time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you just got lucky.
So, I mean, you know, if you really want to kill me...
I really want to hurt...
I mean, kind of...
Get a PvP kill in?
Yeah.
Mercy kill.
You really want to make me cry...
I mean, I'm not saying I won't fight back.
Really,
I don't know, my spine clumps says you might not fight back.
Don't fall for it, guys, it's a trap. Classic.
When I... If I die from the snowberry... if I die from the snowberry poisoning or whatever...
Geronimo!
Will my health be really, really low now? Because it keeps... dropping like my max.
It'll bottom out.
Well, yeah, no, when you die, then you'll lose 10 wellness like you normally do, right?
Until the lowest.
From what I was before I got poisoned.
Oh, it's actually hurting your wellness.
Yeah, I kind of want to be killed.
Yeah, you're gonna be screwed. Yeah.
Can you kill me?
Nobody.
I'll stand here and willingly take it because I've already lost.
Or eat broken glass. That'll kill you quick.
Ew.
Will it?
It won't fight back.
Yeah, it will.
That was easy.
Oh, he did.
I said this fight club will do the job.
Oh, yeah, you did. I need to go get my backpack. Don't eat the snowberries. Not worth it.
Yeah.
Not worth it.
No. Listen to me next time.
I had to test it out for myself.
Nowhere near.
It was way worse than I was expecting. I had 101 max, and now I have 88, so...
That's how many Dalmatians I had.
Oh. Oh, Jace.
The dumbest humor on the internet.
Why didn't my clothes fall into my backpack? Oh, I guess that kind of makes sense, yeah. Wait, no, that doesn't make sense.
No, they
should have. New episode airing tonight at 9 p.m.
Wait, we drop everything, don't we?
Yeah, we drop everything, yeah.
I'm not used to dropping everything.
Just your
usually it's just my pants.
The entity damage is only 7.6.
You'd think drinking water would get rid of the fire as well, right? But
would you?
I'm just like permanently on fire. It's funny.
Yeah. Well, maybe now you can't ever get on fire. Have you tried setting yourself on fire and then letting it burn out? That might clear it.
Stop, drop, and roll, bro. Stop, drop, and roll.
Good idea, actually, about that.
should try that.
Yeah, so yourself
really good for a really high height. The rolling part doesn't usually happen from a low height, so you gotta go really high. It's not falling if it's intentional.
What, suicide?
Let's just call it gravity assisted.
Suicide is painless.
Oh yes, it's the MASH theme song. Or for the movie anyways. And then you didn't allow it for the TV show.
Well, they still use it for the TV show, they just don't sing in it.
Well, that's what I mean, yeah. They just get rid of the words, right? So makes it useless.
Still a nice tune.
Well, it is a nice tune, but...
It was a good movie, too. Like, when I grew up, I'd grown up watching the TV show on TV. It was, like, in reruns or whatever.
Yeah.
And,
then you see the movie.
When I was a kid, I saw the movie, and I was like, what the fuck's this crap?
Yeah,
because it wasn't funny, you know? Yeah. But as an adult, like, not only do you see the type of humor that they're portraying in the movie, but what a brilliant job that it is, you know?
Yeah.
It's fun returning to things that I thought was... not very worth of my time when I was a kid.
Exactly. Because you weren't the right age group, right?
That's right.
And if you're too young, you won't get the references, so...
Yeah.
How is it already 5-6
no
in game?
Because you guys are all busy, right?
Jesus.
We're all busy harvesting.
I
really...
just want to go explore. I just have to chop down a bunch of trees and stuff.
I really hope I can get home before nightfall.
And I don't have enough spikes still. So I need to cut down more trees.
Oh, yeah.
But a good time to buy Run Forest Run when I'm running back to base trying to get home. Run, Forest. Run.
Well, you can always find a prefab, just saying.
Speaking of prefabs, what do you think of the new prefab downloadable houses?
Yeah, you know where he took that from, right?
From everything?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. Well, that's good.
Damn it. I keep hitting the wrong button and screw my stream up. Yeah, sorry, stream!
If you make a base you like, you can make a blueprint and then
have the chase problem? Yes, Jace, I absolutely have the chase problem. I hate it.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. My subscriber, Jace Wooten, he can relate to me. Where our name is Jace, right? However, people think they hear Chase, the C-H, as
if
you chase.
Yeah.
And they call us Chase all the time. And it is really obnoxious.
Hey, Chase!
Go fuck yourself!
I know.
How's that?
It's crazy that people don't listen. That's like the up here, too, though. Yeah. Like, you know, I'll say my name is Martin, and they say, oh, Mark?
Jace is... Markin? Morkin? Yeah. Jace is not
Mork.
A particularly common name yet, so I get it. That people...
Mark for Mark.
Jace, do people call you Jake sometimes? J-A-K-E? I get that, too.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. They see my name, J-A-C-E, like, on my name tag. And it's usually, like, the older gentlemen who've never heard the name Jace, and they're like, Jake! Maybe you can help me, Jake. I'm looking for a book about Britney Spears.
It's for my granddaughter.
No, they usually say it's for them. They're like, I'm just really worried about her. Did I tell you about that crazy guy who came in? He was, like, really obsessing over Britney Spears, and I don't know if he was just trolling me or if he was really crazy, because we get both.
Yeah, wow. I don't know what to say to that. It's pretty...
Well, he was very concerned. He hadn't heard about her or from her in a while, and he wanted to know if there was an autobiography or if there was any magazines with her. he wanted to know that she was okay. He said he knows that it probably makes it sound crazy, but he just wanted to be sure that she was okay. It was really sweet in a scary, creepy stalker way.
Yeah.
I washed my hands afterwards. I didn't even touch them. Yeah, Jace gets the Jake also. From State Farm.
That seems to be like your most favorite thing to do in this game is chop trees.
It's not, though. I'd rather like go and explore and stuff, but I wasn't going to say
your
race.
Channel, Jace?
What?
Is there anybody in your channel? My channel sucks.
If there's anybody in my channel goodness. Who does not already have 7 days sucks. To die on the Steam for your computer and would like to possibly win the game, please give a shout out and say that you are watching my stream and would like to win a copy of this game.
Oh my god, Fuse is still here.
Fuse is dedicated. He's awesome.
Why does he just play?
Yeah. I don't know why. Why don't you play, Fuse?
Dark Silver, do you have a PC? Why did I just die? What happened to me?
PC died Master Race. Yes.
I do. Well, it's always when I'm looking down at chat, and I don't know why I just died.